Welcome everybody, my name is Anna from die Dudelsackschule, and in today's video I'm going to be testing out 15 different sets of drone reeds in order to show you the differences that they might have, the differences in sound, in volume, for which we're going to be using a digital sound level meter, and we're going to try to be as accurate as possible for that. And I will be playing them without the chanter, just the drone sound, on an McCallum bagpipe, African blackwood, and they will all have the same setup. I'm using a synthetic bag, no valves, no water traps. I'm going to be setting up the reeds so that they use as least air as possible, and I will be playing them around 480 hertz, and we're gonna try to be as accurate as possible so that you can see the differences. If you're wondering what the differences in sound are or what they look like, or in general, if you have no idea what drone reeds might be suitable for you, you can listen to them now and then maybe order a few according to your liking. Thank you to Kills & More for providing us with all the drone reeds and the bagpipe to be able to show you the differences, to be able to be testing for you. Enjoy! That was that. I hope you enjoyed today's video, you enjoyed watching me testing out all the reads for you. If you have any further questions, just pop them down below in the comment section or send us an email. If you want to test out a few reads, just go to Kill Some More website, killsomemore.com, and order a few, and happy to help. Thank you very much.